right on back of another one. So I'm currently leaving the downtown area of Chattanooga, and the sun is going behind the mountains, it looks like. I'll let you guys see it, because it's so cool and spectacular when you see that. So I must have caught it at the right time. Currently it's about 8:09 here. That's 8:09 p.m. And it is Tuesday, August 22nd, 2023. I figured I'd turn the camera on to show you this, because I think it's so beautiful, like, seeing this. I love the skyline and everything. I'm gonna shut up and let you guys see it, because it's really cool looking. Because the sky currently is pink right now, so once we get further up here, you'll be able to see it in the opening. So it says it's 98 degrees out. I don't think that's actually what the degrees is right now. But I could be wrong. We won't make this. You can kind of see a little bit of the pinkish right there. But we'll see once we get closer over there. So turn the camera a little bit so that way you guys can see it once we get the light change. We were gonna get a green light. I don't think I missed it back where it's back behind the mountains. I hope I didn't, because it looked pretty cool. But if I did, oh well. I mean, I can't do anything about that. So, but it was pretty neat. So standing out in the road in a lane. Where's that sun at? I think I may have missed it. Darn it. Oh well. Maybe it's over to the right up here. I honestly don't know where exactly I saw it, so... Look at the pink hue. Yeah, it already went down, I believe. Darn it. I was so close. Kind of cool. It would have been better if the sun was up there, but I can't do anything about that, so. But I did see it when I was downtown, and I obviously, within a matter of minutes, it was gone, so. Apologize about that. Anyway, I'll keep the video running. I'm going from Chattanooga, Tennessee, to Soddy Daisy, Tennessee, so. Disappointing. I feel like that happens all the time when I turn the camera on, so. Still really pretty over there, but it'd have been really cool with that sunset going behind the mountains. I can't believe how quick that was. Like, I just saw it there. Maybe I'll get lucky and get to see it again some other day. So I just figured I'd show you guys. Look at the how the sky looks all pinkish and kind of swirly over here. Kind of cool. All right, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this video, guys. I'll see you on the next one. You guys